higher engineering mathematics BS Gruwal multiple choice questions. A square matrix is said to be orthogonal. Orthogonal. What is the condition of orthogonal? If a matrix is said to be orthogonal, then A transpose should be equal to A inverse. That is, as well as second condition, A into A transpose is equal to I. Next, A transpose will be replaced by A inverse. So, A into A inverse should be equal to I. So, option C is the correct answer.